I teach kindergarten at Gilliard Elementary. I had a year to enjoy Waterford. We did a pilot program, and as a result of the pilot program, I believe in Waterford. I believe 100% in Waterford, and here are the reasons why. The first reason is it truly moves children at an individual level. Last year I would notice that an upper level child was sitting next to a lower level child. And as I would walk by, the lower level child was learning letters, learning sounds, matching uppercase letters to lowercase letters, while the child beside them was literally reading the word tremendous. And I knew that the next day when they went, that child, the lower child, would pick up where he was yesterday, and the more advanced child would be reading paragraphs. And they were side by side. There was nothing I had to do. The computer program did that, and I was so impressed with each child was getting exactly what they needed. The second thing that I really love about Waterford is it thought like I thought. I would be making my lesson plans and I would think, you know, it's time to introduce compound words. And I would walk by Waterford and lo and behold, they were doing compound words. Same thing happened with contractions. I knew, you know, it's time, this group is ready, it's time for contractions. I would walk by there and lo and behold, they were doing contractions. And a child would raise their hand when I was introducing it and they would say, I had that at the computer. And I would say, yes, you did. The same thing happened with sight words. I would introduce a new sight word and it had just been introduced on Waterford or was introduced the following week. So with over 30 years of experience, most of it in kindergarten, teacher of the year twice, I learned that Waterford was right there with me. And there was nothing I had to do. All they had to do was sign in and they were met at their level. I'm totally impressed with Waterford. I believe in it 100%.